Hello children, welcome back to our LBS online classes. Class 1 subject English, unit 1 revision, chapter number 1.1 welcome song. So children, yesterday we had seen poem welcome song. Kal apan welcome song ki poem pahileli ahe. So children, today we will see some new words from this poem. Aaj apan ya poem madhi navin shabd shiknar ahot. First I will read words and you listen carefully, then repeat after me. Welcome, W-E-L-C-O-M-E, welcome. Welcome means swagat, swagat karne. Please repeat after me, welcome, W-E-L-C-O-M-E, welcome. Then next word, song, S-O-N-G, song. Song means gaane, S-O-N-G. Then next word, ring, R-I-N-G, ring, R-I-N-G, ring. Ring means vajavne, kiwa vajva. Please repeat after me, ring, R-I-N-G, ring. Then next word, joyful, J-O-Y-F-U-L, joyful. Joyful means anandane, usahane. Please repeat after me. Joyful, J-O-Y-F-U-L, joyful. Sing, S-I-N-G, sing. Sing means gaane. Sing, S-I-N-G, sing. The next word, everybody, E-V-E-R-Y-B-O-D-Y. Everybody, everybody means pratyekjan. Everybody, E-V-E-R-Y, B-O-D-Y, everybody. Then, ding, dong, D-I-N-G, D-O-N-G, dong. Ding, dong means kai, ek dhvani darshak asa awaaz ahe. D-I-N-G, ding, D-O-N-G, dong. For, F-O-R, for means sathi. For, F-O-R, for. New, N-E-W, new, new means navin. New, N-E-W, new. Day, D-A-Y, day, day means divas. D-A-Y, day. Begins, B-E-G-I-N-S, begins, begins means शुरुआत करने, to start. Please repeat after me, begins, B-E-G-I-N-S, begins. Then next, bring, B-R-I-N-G, bring, bring means anani, bring, B-R-I-N-G, bring. Joy, J-O-Y, joy, joy means anando, J-O-Y, joy. Ring, R-I-N-G, ring, ring means vajavne, paratavar shabd. Ui, W-E, ui means ami, W-E, ui. Happy, H-A-P-P-Y, happy, happy means anandi, joy means anandi, okay. Come, C-O-M-E, come, come means any, C-O-M-E, come. Then next word, together, T-O-G-E-T-H-E-R, together, together means ekatra. Please repeat after me, T-O-G-E-T-H-E-R, together, together means ekatra. All, A-L-L, all means sarva. All, A-L-L, all. One, O-N-E, one means A. Bell, B-E-L-L, bell. Bell means ghanta, B-E-L-L, bell. So, now we will see next part. We will see rhyming pairs from this poem. Ata apan ya poem madhi rhyming pair, manje yamak zudnarya, shabdancha zudya pahuya. So, let's see. First, song, dong. Please repeat after me. Song, dong. S-O-N-G, song, D-O-N-G, dong. Sing, S-O-N-G.
ing sing, ring, ring, sing, ring, song, dong. क्या काय यमक जुळणाऱ्या शब्दांच्या जोड्या आहेत, राइमिंग पेयर्स. ओके चिल्ड्रन, पहा यमक जुळणारे शब्द म्हणजे काय. पहा ज्या दोन म्हणजे बघा शब्द शब्दांचा उच्चार काय असतो, सारखा असतो. म्हणजे बघा सॉन्ग डॉम म्हणजे उच्चार काय व्हायलाय, सारखाच वाटतोय. पहा उच्चार सारखा वाटतो आणि बघा ही स्पेलिंग किंवा हे शब्द ओळखायचे कसे. पहा अच्छा मग स्पेलिंग, एक
स्पेलिंगमध्ये येणारी अक्षरे किंवा लेटर ही सारखी असतात, म्हणजे एक किंवा एकपेक्षा जास्त अक्षरे ही काय असतात, सारखी असतात.
कसा असतो, सारखा वाटतो, त्याला आपण मग राइमिंग पेयर्स असे म्हणतो. ओके सो चिल्ड्रन टेक युअर टुडेज होमवर्क, रीड रीड अँड राईट वर्ड्स फ्रॉम दिस पोएम. ओके थँक्यू.